Everyone.
Happy Diwali. Thanks for joining us, Amitabh. The stage is all yours.
Oh, thank you so much. So guys, we are here to run a conch competition. Conch is Shankar, and Shankar has got great significance in Hindu and Buddhist culture. It has got religious as well as cultural significance. In the war of Mahabharata, Shankar or conch has been extensively used. There are two shlokas in the Geeta where it is described what was the names of the shankas that Lord Krishna and the Pandavas played. So before playing the shank and demonstrating, I would like to recite these two shlokas for you. And you might be able to devise out what was the name of the shankas or conchs that Lord Krishna and Pandavas played. I do have conchs. Conchs in the, or shankars in the thali or plate here. I would require some volunteers to come up and try blowing these conchs. Out of those volunteers, out of those participants, two will be chosen. Two, yes. Please report to the, some are here. And if you're interested, please report to the security people there and the volunteers from celebrating here. Living organism that is inside, that resides inside this, is called conch. So the two shlokas are Vanchi Janyam Rishikesho Devadattam Dhananjayaha Pondram Dadhamau Mahashankham Bhimakarma Vrikodaraha Ananta Vijayam Raja Kunti Putro Yudhishthiraha Nakulaha Sahadevascha Shughoshamani Pushpakau. These are the two shlokas that describes what were the names of the shankas. Lord Krishna played Panch Janya and the Pandavas played all the others that are described. Here I blow the shankha and then we'll have our participants. Are you ready? You are experienced? No? Doesn't matter, they are not experienced, so you can also participate. So that's a demonstration. And are you guys ready? Aapka naam batai. Rohit. Rohit se shuru karte hain. Rohit, aap koi bhi shank uthaiye. We do have tissues here. Yes. Okay, so how we are going to do it? You also, please note who is blowing the best and for how long. So you have got 1 minute if you can blow. No, try. It's all about technique. You hold it like this. You hold it like this. Right, once again. Okay, let's. And you are? Sandeep Singh. Sandeep Singh is going to play. Rohit, well tried. Please play. Sandeep Singh. Just watch me. This is the mouthpiece. You have to hold your lips like this. You don't have to apply any undue pressure. Okay. Let's go ahead again. Okay. Try a little bit more and. Amritpal. Okay. Next we'll move to Amritpal ji. Amritpalji. All the best. Come on. Yes. We are getting somewhere. They're getting somewhere. Come on, give a big hand. There's some kind of sound coming. And you are? Sanjay. Sanjay is going to play too. Okay, Amritpal, well done. Sanjay. Come on, guys. Give them a big hand. So far, so good. Come on, give a big hand. Come on, everyone. Sanjay, one more. Yeah, go ahead. Anyone else? Come on. Sanjay, please be here. So those two who are going to be chosen are going to play again for the final round. And you'll be getting a prize. So you'll have to stay till 6 o'clock. Okay. Anyone else? You have to win a prize, right? To the best so far. Would you like to give it a try again? Because I need two people. Minimum two people. Anyone else? Come on. Oh, yes. There's one. Please come. Did you raise your hand to play conch or something else? Yes.
Very good.
अमित पाल सिंह के लिए जोरदार थालियां हो जाए भाई करत अभ्यास थे जड़मती हो सुजान रसरी यावत जात है सिल पे पड़त निशान पड़ेगा ही पड़ेगा बजा बजा होता शाम तक बजेगा तुमसे ठीक है नहीं रहना कहीं नहीं जाना नहीं ले मत जाओ भाई ले मत जाओ आप भी ट्राई करें क्या बात है तो सब बजाने लगे वेरी गुड आप भी ट्राई कर लो एक बार कोशिश कर लो अच्छा नहीं ठीक है इनको कान में दर्द है तो ठीक है थैंक यू सो मच गाइस तो मेरे ख्याल से आपका नाम संदीप सिंह और संजय आप दोनों चूज किए गए हैं शाम 6 बजे तक आपको रुकना है क्योंकि उस समय फाइनल हमारे ग्रैंड फिनाले अच्छा आप भी ट्राई करना चाहेंगे हमारे पास टाइम है भाई एमसीस डू वी हैव टाइम अच्छा आपका नाम बताएं अशोक के लिए जोरदार तालियां हो जाए भाई ऑडियंस से उठ करके स्टेज पे आना वहां शंख बजाने की कोशिश करना बड़ी बात है तो तालियां तो सुनाई दें आप मुझे पता है कि आप लोगों ने छाता पकड़ रखा है छाता पकड़ वाले को पकड़वाइए और तालियां बजाइए अशोक जी ट्राई करिए ऐसा नहीं एक मिनट इसको साफ कीजिए प्लीज साफ कीजिए नहीं अशोक जी आपने कहा है कि ये बचता नहीं है तो इसको एक बार देख लेते हैं कि बचता है कि नहीं क्योंकि आपने ऐसा कह दिया तो एक बार चेक करना Thank you so much, everyone. Happy Diwali. 6 o'clock, we'll have the grand finale of conch blowing. And out of these three guys, one will be the winner. Please give them a big hand. Once again, Happy Diwali. And thank you, Celebrate India, for bringing Diwali to Federation Square, Melbourne. Thank you.
Fantastic. Let's give him a big round of applause. Thanks for teaching us all about the conch. Next.
Bye.
Lord Krishna played a conch, and Pandavas, they played four conchs, and they all had different names. So I'll start with the shlokas, and then I'll blow the conch, and then I'll get my participants. Please come forward so that people can see you. So I've got Ashok, I have got Sandeep, and I have got Amitabh. Please give them a big hand and wish them luck. And the shlokas. Paanch Janyam Rishikesho Devadattam Dhananjayah Paundram Dadhumau Mahashankham Bhimakarma Vrikodarah Ananti Vijayam Raja Kunti Putro Yudhishthirah Nakulah Sahadevascha Shughoshamani Pushpakau. So these were the five conchs that Lord Krishna and, or six conchs, Lord Krishna and Pandavas played. Started with the contestants. Okay, Ashok. Please give a big hand to Ashok. One of them will be the winner tonight. One of them will be runner-up, and we'll thank the third one. So long. Here comes Sandeep, please give a big hand. Let's hear it loud. And another part. Guys, I think we know the winner. Yes. Who's the winner? You have to tell me.
Ashok!
Let's hear it. Yes. Okay. So public opinion, and you all have heard. Winner.
Amitabh.
Ashok. Thank you. And here, on behalf of Celebrate India, thank you for your effort. All the best. Next year, it has to be bigger and better. Please give a big hand to Ashok. And second prize.
Amitabh.
Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. Amitabh. आपके लिए और आपके लिए सेकंड थर्ड आप डिसाइड कीजिए. थैंक यू सो मच. हैप्पी दिवाली एवरीवन. थैंक यू
अमिताभ एंड थैंक यू ऑल द कंटेस्टेंट्स. कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू द विनर.
बाय.
Australia, it's in the US, it's in India, and believe it or not, it's even in Antarctica.
Wow. So even in Antarctica, they'll see you all singing. Are you ready?
So how it's going to work is we're going to invite Amitabh up to the stage, and we're going to have a World Singing Day choir. We've got lyrics up on the screen that you can see, and we've got over 500 copies that we've distributed to the audience. So we'd love it if you could join us in this momentous event to celebrate Diwali for all of us. I welcome our team up onto the stage. We want to make this as big and as loud and as beautiful as possible. So please join me in welcoming Amitabh and the World Singing Choir to the stage.
Thank you so much. Are we ready to sing together? Because around the globe we'll be singing tonight. Singing together. So what we'll do, we'll do a trial run. Before we go live, around the seven continents, we'll do a trial run. It's a very well-known song from Lagan.
कोई हमसे जीत न पावे चले चलो चले चलो मिट जावे जो टकराए
1 2 3 4
बार बार हाँ बोल रहा हाँ अपनी जीत हो इतनी हार हाँ बार बार हाँ बोल रहा हाँ अपनी जीत हो कोई हमसे जीत न पाए चले चलो चले चलो मिट जावे जो टकरावे चले चलो जीत हो
fantastic events. Let's hear it loud for the Celebrate India team and the volunteers. Come on, everyone. And choir, we have fantastic choir here. Suzanne, please, you and your team. You need a special round of applause. Suzanne and her team of choir members, please give them a big hand. Everyone. Thank you, Suzanne.
Thank you for having us. It's beautiful to see such a huge crowd out here tonight, even though it's so cold and wet. And we're very excited to be celebrating World Singing Day for the first time with Diwali and Celebrate India. So thank you for having us, Arun, Jaya, and all of you. Thank you.
You are very welcome. We really enjoyed it. Thank you.
Singing.
And you must have seen the spirit. They were saying, "Toot gayi jo ungli utti."
And the winner is Chundrima Chakravarti.
Come on, guys, give it a huge round of applause.
The winner of 13 years and over category for Sing for Diwali competition 2016.
It was a very difficult decision to make. Bharat, you are runner up this time. Wish you all the best for the next year.
Come on, put your hands together for Bharat. Great singing, great performance.
Please give a big hand. Our budding talent from the community.